podcast about this, and, you know, from a head coaching perspective, what do you do here? And, you know, he was very kind in saying...